Special Operations Group? You were CIA all along? Why didn't you tell me?
Tell you? Well, give me a fucking break.
But I could have helped you.
Yeah, right. Look, you want to help? Help me find this guy. You're so sure he's the key to all of this.
No, the suit is. Alcatraz and the suit together. That's the weapon.
Yeah. Chino, anything?
Nothing, ma'am. Sweep complete. They're working away back along shore.
I don't think we're... There! That's his signal! There he is!
Chino, back to the vehicles. We got him. Over here! This way, over here!
Jesus, I thought you were at the bottom of the river for sure. So, bye-bye, Hargreave. I guess we're on our own.
Good to see you, man. Listen, I finally worked out.
Later, Professor. You could give the lecture en route. This way! Let's go!
Alcatraz! Man, you made it out.
Operations Group. We are en route to Central Park with a weapon to wipe out the Ceph incursion. We have commandeered cell transport, but we need air support. Can you assist?
Ms. Strickland, this is Bob. Listen carefully. I just got out of a fight with the Pentagon. Best idea right now is to drop a tactical nuclear strike on Manhattan.
Sir, that is insane. This city is still full of people. And there's Brooklyn, Jersey, the fallout. They can't...
They will, Ms. Strickland. They see it as a necessary price to stop the Ceph. And I'm having a very hard time offering alternatives. Now, you have a very limited window in which to do whatever it is you plan to do. After that, you understand, Mr. Gould?
Negative, sir. Professor Gould has convinced me we have a real shot at winning this, but we must act now. I repeat, can you assist?
Contact! Open fire!
Fuck! Fly! Fly!
Hold him!
Got runners! 9 o'clock!
Oh,
shots.
Alcatraz, if you can hear me, I'm triggering our GPS beacon. Get to higher ground, home in on our signal. We're pinned here. The Ceph are coming out of the woodwork everywhere. I'm gonna try to reach Barclay.
From McGuire to your position, but there's some kind of Ceph transmission screwing up the frequencies. The pilot will need targeting assistance. Is Alcatraz with you?
Alcatraz, get to higher ground. Air support is on its way.
Thank you. Alcatraz. We're flying weapons blind here. I need to see targets now. Line of sight targeting on the enemy. Please confirm, can do. Alcatraz, we're flying weapons blind here. I need to see targets now. Targeting on the enemy. Please confirm, can do. Target confirmed. Stand by. Incoming in 3, 2.
Shit, man. That was too close. That was... Get back here!
Professor, what are you doing up there? You gotta get back here!
Transport is inbound. 6 commandeered cell helicopters. It is all we have, and we are all out of time. Be advised that failing any successful resolution of this situation, the Pentagon have authorized a STRATCOM tactical nuclear strike on the Manhattan structure, effective in 20 minutes. Whatever you plan to do, get up there and do it fast.
Scorpion 1, on approach. This is Scorpion 3, coming up on the plateau. Christ, look at this thing.
Incredible.
shot we have.
No hope in hell we're getting near that thing. Ground's too unstable to land. Atmospherics are reading off the chart. You want out? This is as close as we get.
All right, Scorpion 3, drop him off. Alcatraz, we'll shadow you as far as we can.
Good luck, pal. Better you than me.
Alcatraz, we're still up here. I got the suit feed up and running. I'll give you as much technical support as I can, but I'm playing catch-up myself. For now, just work your way up to the spear. I'm right on your shoulder, man. Watch for stress fracturing. There, see what I mean?
I think he knows.
Thank you.
did back there in the hive? Do it again. Good luck, man. to stay and fight, man. You gotta get back in there. Make sure you tool up before you...
Thank you.
Listen, Alcatraz, the spore is reacting. It's a protective system. We need some for cyborg cable in the wall. Use the suit to wrench some of it loose.
Trip, huh? Thought I'd gone? Well, I thought so too. Remember me. But the suit, man. Hargreave was right. The suit changes all the rules. They got inside me. The Ceph, they got inside. I had to break the link to the suit. Or lose control for good. And you. You were there. In front of me. Dying in front of me. Man, I had to take the chance. Give you the chance to finish what I started. It was our only hope. Look at that. Not just New York. Not just Lingshan. See? The Ceph have been around forever, man. And they built everywhere. Everywhere. Isn't even close to over. You and me, Marine, we don't get to die just yet. We gotta go back. Back where we're needed.
Am I reaching the Force Recon Marine just recovered at Central Park? Aware of Jacob Hargreave's nanoshell? Wait. I'm adjusting the feed. Allow me to introduce myself. Karl Ernst Asch, at your service. And you are?
They call me Prophet.